you know what? I'll figure out what car she drives. I'll pop it, and then once she like tries to drive home from school and she sees it's flat, I'll conveniently be there with like, you know, a car jack and a lug wrench.
It's not bad. That's not bad. It's just it's not even that bad. Hopefully she doesn't kill herself though. That's
what?
I don't know how she would be able to